Hey guys, it's Megan. First of all, I want to apologize for the background because I'm actually moving out of my dorm in less than a week. I'm moving out this Thursday, which is crazy to think about, but yeah, I'm almost done with my first year of college, which is insane, and I don't really know how to feel about it. I guess I'm excited and I feel accomplished, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, this video is going to be a little bit different than what I've done in the past. It's going to be like my first food video, which is pretty exciting. I've done some One Direction inspired treats. And I've done some One Direction inspired treats in my DIY One Direction party video. So if you have not seen that video, I will link it down below because I did do some inspired treats in that video as well. But I wanted to do a whole video dedicated to One Direction inspired treats, healthy snacks, stuff like that. So I think there's two healthy snacks and then one treat that's not as healthy. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy. They're super, super easy. So, so, so good. Oh my gosh. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, then definitely give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what you want to see me make in the future, I guess. Yeah. But yeah, let's just get started. Okay, so for the vegetables, you're going to need broccoli, carrots, and ranch. This is definitely inspired by the Ireland flag or Mr. Niall Horan, so we're basically going to recreate kind of like the Ireland flag. So I had broccoli for the green side, and then I used carrots for the orange side. And the middle part is white, so I took some ranch and just poured that in the middle to create the full Ireland flag. And this is obviously a smaller portion, so if you have more people, then you can just make a bigger Ireland flag version thing, I guess. But these were so good, and I literally ate all of them on camera. Okay, so for the fruit popsicles, you're going to need sparkling water, strawberries, blueberries, and your popsicle molds. And this one is definitely British flag inspired, so we have the red, blue, and when the water freezes, it will be white. So I'm just cutting up my strawberries, and then we just put the strawberries and blueberries into the popsicle molds, and we kind of alternated back and forth between the strawberries and blueberries. And we use the sparkling water so that when it freezes, it will be white. But if you wanted to use any other types of juices, then you can use those instead. But we just poured the sparkling water into the molds and filled it up to the top, of course, you know. And then you just want to put the tops back on them. Then just put them in the freezer for a couple hours until they are fully frozen, and then they will be ready to eat, and they were so good. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the next is cupcakes, and this is obviously going to be the treat one. So I started out by preheating my oven to 350 degrees. I just got the regular cake mix box, and I just followed the ingredients and instructions on the box. Fairly simple, and I suck at cracking eggs, yeah. And then I sprayed the pan so it wouldn't stick because we didn't have any like cupcake liners or anything, so I made sure I sprayed the pan really well, and then just put the batter in all of them. We also had enough batter to make a little cake as well, so we stuck the pan and the cake in the oven and baked for as long as it said to bake it. Wow. And once the cupcakes were done, we put them on a plate. And then we just iced all of them. For the One Direction inspired decorations, you're going to need paper, toothpicks, tape, scissors, and a Sharpie. We're going to be making like flag things for the cupcakes. So just cut out a triangle for each cupcake. And then just take your Sharpie and write One Direction or 1D or anything One Direction related on there and just tape it to a toothpick. And it's that simple. They're pretty plain, but you can always use some colorful paper to make them even prettier, I think. And then just stick them in your cupcakes, and there you go, One Direction inspired cupcakes. Bam! And to decorate our cake, we had lots of extra strawberries, so we just cut up some more strawberries and put them on the cake in the form of a 1D, and it was semi-healthy, semi-not, and it was super yummy.
Did you like it?
That's about it for the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and leave down in the comments below which snack idea was your favorite. I want to know. If you want me to do more videos like this, give it a thumbs up, because this was really, really fun to film, and I also got to eat everything after I filmed it, so, I mean, it was a win-win situation for me, really, I mean. Yeah, that's about it for this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Just give it a thumbs up, no matter what. That's basically what I'm saying right now. And I'm so close to 50,000 subscribers, so it'd be awesome. Just, like, tell all your friends to subscribe to that One Direction YouTuber that has a Megan Lives Bieber right name. But yeah, that's about it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!